Temperatures certainly have come back to earth for us. As a matter of fact, temperatures below the average all the way through the end of the week. Today it is with a northwesterly breeze, which will continue to gust at times over 20 or 25 miles an hour. As storm system lifts away, most of the next system actually passes to our south. Temperatures this afternoon in the 50s, but again with the wind, it's going to feel significantly colder than that. North country, occasional showers out there in the snow form early this morning and a couple of rain showers into the afternoon. Fair skies otherwise. Again, a system mostly missing to our south Thursday is going to lead us to a mixture of sunshine and clouds. Highs each day mainly in the 50s all the way through the end of the week. Probably the cloudiest of the days will be on Thursday as that system passes to our south. Otherwise, it is partial sunshine through the end of the week. Next system we'll be tracking after that would be later Friday night and early Saturday. That system right now could be a mixture of rain and wet snow.